Look, I know you're having fun. Remember what I told you about the rules? Okay, I will find your parents.
Excuse me. Hey, you Tiny Ray?
Yeah.
Man, it's Steve McGarrett. This is Danny Williams, my partner. 5-0, you got a minute?
You guys are 5-0. You can have your pick of anyone. Why me?
Well, we need a cop who doesn't think like a cop and, you know, who isn't afraid to break the rules a little bit.
Or break somebody's nose.
Break somebody's nose.
Well, so you heard about that.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. We heard that your training officer deserved it, so.
Yeah.
Then you also heard that I cheated on my written exam.
It doesn't matter. We're not looking for somebody who can recite code violation, okay?
No, the academy was right to kick me out. I shouldn't be a cop. The last thing the HPD wants to see is me wearing a badge. Am I interrupting something?
You are, but you're gonna look good on fire.
Wow, that is so sweet of you to say, you psycho.
Ray, you all right?
Yeah.
What are you doing here, huh?
I changed my mind.
Changed your mind? You weren't gonna tell us? Hey. What the hell were you doing there?
He told me to identify mischief and report back.
Go back to the house.
That's funny.
What's funny?
Unpredictable, stubborn, crazy. She's a female you.
So, what about me?
Why are you here? You know what? I don't care. You've gone far enough.
There are thousands of acres of land. You're gonna need all the help you can get.
She's right.
I'm not giving her a gun.
I know we don't have a lot of time, but maybe it's worth a little short conversation.
What's the first rule of carrying a firearm?
Don't give her a gun.
Don't shoot the good guys.
It's good enough.
Hey, cowgirl, what are you doing? Lower your weapon.
Oh, okay. All right, that's cool. That's cool. Good shot.
What did I just say?
Look, maybe you would have won. I don't know. I'm done with this weedy rose. Can we get out of here?
Get on your feet.
Can we keep her? Come on, let's go. Let's go.